Yeah. All right, let's go spawn snipe. You got it.
Okay, I'm going to
hit my
yes!
Yes! Let's go!
I got an assist.
That hit marker was unreal.
Nice. Oh, he quick with it. I want to fuck with him in the bus.
Okay! Keep going, John. Yeah! Sign him! I don't know where, but sign him! Nico John is fucking him!
I love the fucking gas. Gas me, man. Gas me up.
He's him?
Laser there. That means one guy's sitting there sniping. He repeats for sure. Get away from me. The model 1887s were fixed and they are now insane. I guess the Jack Wardens in this game is what they call them, but nonetheless, they're the models and they're crazy good. They were bugged and not shooting accurately when you'd fire both simultaneously. That was fixed 2 days ago and they have been dominating since then. I have two versions of the class for you, and there's a reason for it, okay? The first is a suppressed version, and you can run more attachments, but because when you equip the Jack Warden conversion kit, it blocks off a lot of stuff. No guard, no underbarrel, no barrel, no stock, no comb. There's really no reason to use an optic when you use a laser sight. You want to use the Verdant Hook cylindrical laser. Why do you use this one? Well, it gives you very good hip fire accuracy, 22% and 20%, and 11% sprint to fire speed. And the downside is the laser is visible in ADS. Well, you never ADS the Kimbos, so the laser's never visible. So you use that one, all right? On top of that, I'm using the SA Schwiegen DX. This is, actually, I had the wrong one. Oh, no, that's the right one, okay. It's the least amount of effective damage range loss, and it gives you a little bullet velocity, which is not that much of a difference, really, for shotguns. The main reason we use this is because suppressors are a little helpful when rushing sometimes. And the main reason is because when people are really close and you're using the other version of shotguns, it can be a bit difficult because they're super accurate. So this, it might not kill in one shot like the other ones would at that range, but it's much easier to aim because they're not nearly as accurate. The second version is the Giga Long Range, the Mega Models, all right? This is using the Verdant Hook cylindrical laser as well, but the difference is you put on the Groundbreaker choke, and this makes your hipfire accuracy 100%. It is as tight and accurate as possible, and they're insane. Look at the accuracy of that. Now that's the max range. I gotta go a little bit further. They will one shot, and if you shoot these, it is a single. It's a slug essentially. It's a slug, right? But the downside of using the gun like that is it's very easy to miss when people are in the close range. So it doesn't act as a shotgun all that well. Where like if we're within this range and I fire both of them, it's a little bit easier to kill you. But, you know, it depends on your accuracy. Maybe you're a god and you just want to use the mega models. That's on you. Go for it. But I hope you enjoy. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And there are still Marksman mouse pads left over if you would like to get one. There's like 150 left, I think. We're not bringing them back. This was a one-time print deal. You can get them with the link in the description or on the screen right now. Thank you for all the love, and let's get into it.
It's going to be like I didn't even play with you today when I'm done editing.
Maybe, dude, his singing should be the highlight of your video.
Shot. Oh, no,
I'm playing this shit. They're just walking around with dual fucking shotguns.
They're brand new, bro. Why don't you want to? They're brand new.
Why don't you want to use them, dog?
Brand new. Don't you want to use new, brand new items? What do you mean?
I would love to see what gun that guy drops when he dies.
Oh, damn, there goes Daddy Rose, dude. So unfortunate. And they
left. Was that one of them that was mad? Both of them? I don't know.
That was both of them. Yep.
Damn.
We've lost all content already.
Yeah. On their escalators, chilling.
On their on you.
The loungers.
Did you have an empty job in spawn?
I like these. These are fun. Tyler's missing out right now. He's gonna be so sad. They're gonna be nerfed by the time he gets back. I know it.
Yep.
I will say, given how bad they were day one, he had a lot of fun. I was surprised how much he sounded like he was enjoying himself.
If they could, like, if they were accurate day one.
I genuinely cannot even imagine.
Genuine.
I feel kind of bad. I just camped that guy's line of sight.
Oh, he looked the wrong way. They're all waving for sure.
I mean,
yeah.
They die and they lead. Yeah, you can blame them.
At this point, they're outie so fast. They're like, nah. Where are my little content muffins? I like a little content muffin. Here he is. That's how we do it. That's called cross pollination.
That's right.
They hit people. Holy crap.
Holy crap, Lois.
I didn't expect it to get people.
Lois, what the crap?
Oh, we went popped up.
Where they
go? I don't have a range for that.
UAV.
Not unless you believe. Like, you gotta believe.
That explains it, because I looked at that guy and I went, no fucking chance.
No believe. Didn't believe That's for fair. A damn second.
Not even for a moment. The light left my eye.
My favorite part about using good, overpowered new stuff is that nobody has them, because all they've done is use one gun for 5 months straight. All they can do is blame themselves. They never used an MK2 in Modern Warfare 2. It's not leveled up. Okay, they don't have the attachments for it. Oh my god, there is three or four there. Hello, my little content muffins.
Why are you saying that?
Doesn't it sound bad and good at the same time?
It sounds sexual.
Oh, content muffin.
I don't like it at all.
I just shot into the booth, watching the advanced UAV. Find him! Get that little content cupcake!
Cupcake?
No.
Sure.
Get ready for the next one.
Oh, let's go. Defend them. Yeah. Oh, that's their smoke too.
He's outside white van going towards fire truck now.
Damn him. No. Chong or Cheech again. I gotta find out what the name. Which one is which? Do I really know?
I'm pretty sure Cheech is the dude with the suspenders. Chong is the dude with the Canadian tuxedo.
Okay. Go down
for it.
Here.
Oh my god, I didn't think he would kill me that fast.
Bomb secure. No visible threats on target.
My
Solid
little
work.
Content muffin. I shot Cheech. Okay. Cheech is the bright yellowish orangish shirt, whatever it was. Color. Ooh, I actually like the smoke play. I love the smoke play. We're doing it.
Search and destroy.
Well, this is the super accurate one. Whoops. Damn. Jesus. It's so violent when you hit him with this. But it's really accurate. I mean, it is basically a slug.
1 minute remaining. We're planting at Alpha.
One AFK.
To the next.
What's that range? Oh, it goes further. You wait and see. You wait and see. We'll change the route. Actually, our route was fine. They didn't really stop it at all. We didn't kill anybody on the way doing it either, so they shouldn't really expect it coming. Throw a nade right there. So now that we killed somebody in this route, 100% they might be waiting for it. Check out here, we're good.
Enemy here.
Wow, how did that hit? Sick kill cam. It was in the room! I don't know about that one. What's my keyband for melee? Front side mouse button.
Set a defensive perimeter around the objective.
Honestly, I can probably peek middle. Laser there, that means one guy's sitting there sniping. He re-peeks for sure. Get away from me! Kill my friend. I think he jumped off.
On to the next.
Blasted. Oh my God, he's blasting him. He's blasting them!
Get ready for the next one.
And they're all leaving. I swear, every time you're having a solid game with fun with some weapons, people hit that quit button real fast. I'm afraid these are getting nerfed before Wildcat even gets home to have fun with them. They're absurd. The range is crazy. You gotta make the hipfire really accurate, but the range is nuts. The suppressed ones I use are more like forgiving. You can miss, still get kills. But this one has the crazy range to it. Yo, come here, buddy. Oh, we don't have to get another one in this corner quickly. We're gonna go this way. They probably won't expect it. Blast it again.
On to the next.
Point and click, point and click, point and click. What is the best of sensitivity to run a mouse? New to keyboard mouse? Most people play in between 400 to 800 DPI. The sensitivity is changed game to game, but DPI, which is your generic sensitivity, that's the number people sit on.
We're planting at Alpha.
Crazy. I dare you to peek down here, buddy. Well,
we secured the field. Mission accomplished.
They've tried. We got some long-range ones in that game. Oh, nice nade. From downtown, he says.
All right, you got the gauge balls on?
Oh, no, no, slug. If we're going, I'm going for a real cross map. Right. Real cross map. Yeah, yeah. Full slug.
Well, I mean, me too. The game.
Run middle. Don't aim here. This spot. Aim. Go middle. Shoot down middle.
Okay.
I feel like we have an easier time on that one.
Plant a charge on the target and level it.
Oh, I gotta aim way higher.
See, the gauge balls just go straight. I just got a hit marker across the map.
I saw it. Yeah, I saw it.
Dude.
So gauge balls go straight, huh? Okay. I'll put those on.
They go infinite range. I don't know if they go perfectly straight, but... Oh, shit. There was another one in our spot. Are you kidding me?
A double hit marker.
God, that's it. Wait, really? With the slugs?
Yeah.
God damn. Countdown started. Oh,
yeah! Finally!
You had to work for that.
350 damage done this round. We're in it.
Nice. Oh, that was a hit marker on the first one, too? Jesus. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
All right, now I got the balls on. We're good. Balls on.
Guess what? I'm going for the normal spawn snipe with it.
No!
God help anybody who gets in my way.
Hit marker!
Oh my god, I got one!
I can't believe it. I would have had a hit marker. Of course.
Let's go spawn snipe. You got it.
I'm going to
the
objective.
Hit marker! Yes! Let's go! I got an assist. The combination of both of us is the only way to get a kill.
It's just bang, 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 bang. 110 meters, we'll take it. Oh my god.
Hit marker him in the head, are you kidding me?
109 meters with a sniper.
That's so good. All right, we're doing it again, right?
I dare those motherfuckers to show up.
I dare you to fucking beat me. They're not even going for it anymore.
They're scared of us.
You, when you scare the snipers off the spawn snipe with your hip fire shotgun. Okay.
Oh my god, I blasted that guy though. Okay, okay.
Yeah.
1 minute remaining.
Beautiful.
Yeah, you better fear the distance of my shotties. I'll throw a grenade at that thing. I surely will kill somebody if they're in that direction.
Here's open.
Ow! Ow! Oh, that hurts.
I'm scared.
Oh, this is bad.
Only you remain. Finish the mission.
That guy did not know what was going on. Damn it, LMG.
That was so close, though.
Focus on the next one.
Man, what the fuck is that shotgun?
Middle.
Detonate the target objective, but expect an
enemy. Say nope. Yeah, lesson learned.
I was so slow to it, too. I didn't even deserve the kill if I got one. Nicki Minaj is fucking belly flopping after getting shot in the head with a...
I don't like that. Can't shoot the fence. Oh. That's really cool. Oh, this game.
Fucked ass shotgun is what that is.
I can't believe the fence cheated you like that.
Hostiles are after the objectives. Defend them.
Hit marker.
Fucking hit marker? That's trade.
Even trying to help.
Only
I am fucked.
Just trying to finish the mission.
Nah, you got this easy peasy, dude. Also, I...
Dinner's nice. Bond left.
You saw Sniper Glint on propane.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Easy.
All right, killing him now.
I put up the
scoreboard and I saw Robzy had 5 kills, I was flabbergasted. I genuinely
I know the difference between me and you is I joined late and you've been in the lobby.
I promise.
I promise there's plenty of other differences too.
Don't let the enemy level the objective.
Yeah, Slade's 4'3".
Yeah.
You're 9'7".
Yeah, you better come down here if you want to talk to me like that, buddy.
These guys are about to get farmed.
I hope that's true. Damn, that was a good throwing knife. It's a shame that I only get hit markers.
That's annoying.
Down to you. Finish the mission.
Why do I feel like his are doing more damage, guys? What the hell?
It's really weird.
All of a sudden,
what the fuck?
These are so much stronger. Oh, now they have to worry. We have the good ones on now. Well, that's not. I'm gonna give a shit about that. I'm just hoping my guns don't stick out too far, and you can see me on the edge of.
I wouldn't worry about it. They look just like part of the map. I really like this, this creative guy.
Kill me, bro. You're gonna hide with fucking shotgun. These things are ass. Yo, quiet. You're terrible. Why do you keep typing to me? Shut the fuck up.
Guys, I just wanted to apologize for Robzy's attitude shifting here. I didn't mean to make the day
so
much.
Shut the fuck up. Sometimes to use those shotguns, you shitty bum.
So, yeah, we're sounding pretty upset right now. I'm not gonna lie.
This is about to be fun. This is about to be upsetting to him for sure.
You can't say stuff like that on TikTok, Robzy. I'm sorry. It is tragically against the rules.
Oh! In the middle, on their heady. That guy just smoked him.
Smoked.
Was it you?
Yeah.
Yes. Unless you walk up behind him and just shit on him.
Actual, like, back-to-back solid headshots at him. Thank God, he's on B-site. Never mind.
Get in his nerves. Uh-oh, you're gonna lose, Robzy. Uh-oh.
Now, are we planning on...
Bro has a controller already. I mean, I have bot-ass teammates, and you have a controller that can only get 8 kills on these kids. How can you only get 8 kills with a controller, too, you shitty fat?
I mean, he's got a point. 8 kills with a controller, what are you doing?
Oh my god, I don't know, maybe I'm hip-firing across the map with fucking marbles? Are you kidding me?
8 kills only with a controller?
Jesus Christ. Oh, alright.
He's dead. We're good.
Oh, I got for that. Damn it! What the fuck is that?
Dead?
I love you. I don't want to stress you out, but I think their last guy might be on mouse and keyboard.
Oh, well, free win.
Final minute.
I played the game.
Setting device on Alpha. Stand by.
I'm trying to cover you, but it's really hard. Lots of lines of sight.
Oh, he's top prepared.
Oh, I mean, I was sniping him from here.
Yeah, same.
Robzy, he's going to be mad. Going middle if he's decent.
Sure hope he hits a nutty trick shot.
He's gonna be mad about this.
His shotguns are too good.
Secure the field. Mission accomplished. Pretty weak. I think this might just be a matter of you not being.
One with snipers. I bet you won't want the one with snipers. Yeah, deep breaths, fat fuck. I can listen to you. Go to your 9-to-5 tomorrow to make less than 50k a year, you fat fuck. You're terrible. We make less than 50k a year.
Yeah, his TikTok's really taking off. His TikTok's taking off. He's a TikTok famous guy. Well, that was quick. They're not having it. They're not having it. Okay, he's top on their side. I can maybe land a grenade there. I did. He backed up. He'll go that way. Alright, he got that way. That's good.
Final minute.
Laying down right here.
Damn, watch it. You didn't clutch that, bro.
Well, I'm not a fan of this. Charge on your target and level. I prefer to have a smoke on this side, but I'm going to try to get through without it, so. Oh, nice. I did not see that guy.
Device in place. Countdown started.
They are starting to hate me.
I hop up and just hop off.
I can tell right now they're starting to get pissed. You can feel the anger just building, you know? Wow, he closed the door. I didn't think he would do that, I'm gonna be honest with you. Ooh, all headshots with an aim assist. These shooting bodies, they're so mad. I'm telling you, they're upset right now. They are upset. I have been just shitting on them nonstop. Oh, they're back corner. This guy's camping again. This is how he plays the game.
Hostile UAV in the area.
That timing was not good for me. Came close thinking it was a regular care package and you fucked up.
Yo,
maybe he wasn't there
crazy.
Quite yet. Oh, okay, I was just a little early. A little early.
See ya.
Teammate made the right decisions there. Pretty good. Good plays on his part. Good plays.
Plant the charge and detonate the objective. You've got the bomb.
Neither one of those go in there? That is annoying. dude. I'll take that luck I can get, you know? Half of them are dead. Wow, I'm actually kind of surprised I made that. You tried, bucko.
Yo, Cole, you really were just sitting in that corner?
You tried.
Fucking dog shit.
Surprised those did that much damage to it. 21 and 4, 21 and 4.